Hello friends, today I am going to discuss the Gutterman formylation reaction. Actually, this Gutterman reaction of formylation is a modification of Gutterman-Koch formylation reaction. The Gutterman formylation is a chemical reaction in which an aromatic compound are formylated by the treatment with hydrogen cyanide and hydrogen chloride in presence of Lewis acid catalyst like anhydrous AlCl3 and finally flowed by hydrolysis to give an aromatic aldehyde. Now the overall reaction is, when this aromatic compound, here it is benzene, treated with hydrogen cyanide and hydrogen chloride in presence of Lewis acid, that is aluminium trichloride AlCl3, and finally flowed by water molecule, then it produces aromatic aldehyde, here it is benzaldehyde. So this is the overview of this Gutterman formylation reaction. Here remember one thing, this aromatic compound must be electron rich species. If it is electron poor species, then Gutterman reaction is unsuccessful. Now what is the mechanism of this reaction? The mechanism of this reaction is very simple. When this hydrogen cyanide under the influence of a strong acid, then what happens? The nitrogen of hydrogen cyanide becomes protonated to generate an ionic species, that is formation of iminium ion, and it acts as an electrophile. Now the formation of iminium ion, the benzene attack to this carbon center to give this type of structure, and when this hydrogen falls back to give this one. Here this lone pair on nitrogen atom takes this proton to give an protonated product, and after the addition of water molecule it will give this one, and again this nitrogen atom gets protonated. Here when this hydrogen falls back and this ammonium ion removed, and finally we get this aromatic aldehyde product, here it is benzaldehyde. Now here we discuss about the application and scope of Gutterman formylation reaction. This reaction is unsuccessful for nitrobenzene and cyanobenzene because this nitro group is electron withdrawing group, so it takes electron from this benzene ring and this benzene becomes poor electron species. And we have already discussed that Gutterman reaction is unsuccessful for electron poor species. Similarly, cyanide group also electron withdrawing group, so electron density becomes decreases from benzene ring. And another reason is nitrogen electronegative atom, so it will pull the electron towards itself, and carbon atom gets partial positive charge, and to neutralize this partial positive charge, this bond comes here, and finally, benzene ring becomes electron poor species. For this reason, nitrobenzene and cyanobenzene is unsuccessful towards Gutterman reaction. And next one, that is benzene and halogenobenzene. They show moderate reactivity. They can be formulated in low yield. Gutterman reaction is unsuccessful with phenols and phenolic ethers. Mesetaldehyde can be prepared from mesetylene. Here mesetylene, by the treatment with zinc cyanide and anhydrous AlCl3 in presence of concentrated hydrogen chloride to give imine hydrochloride intermediate. After hydrolysis, it will give mesetaldehyde as a product and ammonium chloride NH4Cl. Similarly, for this same process, anisole gives anisaldehyde and resorcinol gives beta resorcinaldehyde, and beta naphthol will also give beta naphthol alpha aldehyde.
Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.